गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल, सिट इन सुखासन। हैंड्स रेस्टिंग ऑन द नीज इन ज्ञान मुद्रा और चिन मुद्रा। सिट एरेक्ट, क्लोज योर आईज, स्टार्ट प्रेयर। असतो मा सद्गमया, तमशो मा ज्योतिर्गमया, मृत्योर्मा अमृतंगमया। ओम सहनावतु, सहनो भुनक्तु, सह वीर्यं करवावहै, तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु, मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति 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 शांति। हरिः ओम तत्सत्। ॐ नमः।
व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू अवर ऑनलाइन योगा क्लास। टुडे वी केम विथ अनदर न्यू टॉपिक, दैट इज नेचुरल रेमेडीज फॉर रूमेटॉइड आर्थराइटिस पेन रिलीफ। ओके, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी दिस टॉपिक। इफ यू वांट टू ट्राई दिस नेचुरल एट होम रेमेडीज, आस्क योर डॉक्टर व्हाट वुड बी मोस्ट हेल्पफुल फॉर यू if there are any limits on what's okay for you to try. If they give you the go ahead, you might want to look into some of these common treatments, starting with three that involving working with professionals. This natural approach dates back thousands of years, and modern science shows that it can be helpful in ease pain. There are many different types. If you want to ask your doctor before you try it, you have to take care about this. You can also ask the recommendations. It will be good to get the message from therapists who worked with people that have RA. Let them know if you have any sore spots he needs to avoid. You can also ask them not to use scented products that could irritate your skin. Exercise. You may not feel like moving, but it's good for you. It won't make you RA worse, and it could lower and swelling in your joints and help to ease your pain because you have RA. Talk to your doctor or physical therapist, that is physiotherapist, before you get started. They can help to create the right program for you. It will probably focus on aerobics like walking or swimming to get your heart moving, strength training to keep muscles around your joints strong, a range of motion exercises to help your joints move like they should. Balance moves help to avoid stumbles and falls, heat and cold. Many doctors recommend heat and cold treatments to use rheumatoid arthritis symptoms. Each offer different benefits. Cold, it curbs or joint swelling and inflammation. Apply an ice pack to the affected joint during RA flare up, or for instance, just don't overdo it. Apply the cold compress for 15 minutes at a time. take at least 30 minutes break between treatments. Heat. It relaxes your muscles and spurs blood flow. You can use a moist heating pad or warm damp towel. Many people use these microwavable hot packs. Don't go too hot. Your skin shouldn't burn. You can also use heat therapy in the shower. Let the warm water hit the painful area on your body. That may help soothe it. A hot tub is another good way to relax stiff muscles. Just don't use hot tubs or spas if you have high blood pressure or heart disease or pregnant. Deep breathing. Take slow breaths from your belly. It can calm you and turn off the stress receptors that tighten your muscles and make pain worse. Plus, when you focus on your breathing, you take your brain away from thoughts about pain. Meditation. This technique can be as simple as focusing our breathing and just noticing each inhale and exhale. It doesn't require any spiritual beliefs and it isn't about being super calm. Anyone can do it, and only a few minutes can make a difference. Your mind will almost certainly wander. That's okay. Just turn your attention to your health or whatever you choose to focus on. Progressive muscle relaxation. To do this, you need to do something. Tighten and then relax the muscles in different parts of your body. Work your way down the body, starting with your face muscles, followed by your neck, arms, chest, back, belly, legs, and feet. Or work your way up from your feet. Breathe in as you contract your muscles. Breathe out when you let go. Turmeric. This golden spice found in many curries. Visualization. This can help reduce stress and pain. Try this simple exercise. That is, close your eyes, breathe deeply, picture yourself in a quiet and peaceful place so that this can reduce your stress and pain. Yoga. So dear viewers, yoga is our main insisting point. As you know, this is about all about yoga. You can just make your pains relief by doing this. This mix of low impact exercise, breathing and meditation was developed in India 5000 years ago. It's good for your body and mind. It can ease joint pains, improve your flexibility and zap stress and tension. Studies show that it can lower chemicals that cause inflammation and stress. Just talk to your doctor to make sure that's okay for you. Before you have to dive into that, work with them to find out an instructor that knows how to handle people with RA. So repeatedly we have to say that RA means rheumatoid arthritis. And dear viewers, so with this we can wind up this session. Thank you.
Now we switch on to neck movement in standing position. Now please stand. Now place your both hands on your hip. Stand erect. Close your eyes. Exhale. Bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Inhale. Bring your head up, stretching backwards. Be aware of your neck bones. Repeat it for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Relax. Breathe in slowly. Breathe out slowly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now we switch over to the next portion. Neck turning movement. Exhale. Turn your head to your right side. Inhale. Bring it to normal position. Exhale. Turn your head to your left side. Inhale. Bring it to normal position. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. After every movement, you have to breathe in, breathe out very slowly. Now we switch on to the next movement, neck sideways bending movement. Exhale. Bend your head to the right side of your body. Inhale. Bring it to the normal position. Exhale. Bend your head to the left side of your body. Inhale. Bring it to the normal position. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. 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 Relax. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now the next movement is neck rotation movement. Exhale. Bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Rotate your head from right side to the halfway. Inhale. Complete the rotation, bringing to the normal position. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Now we do it anti-clockwise. inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, relax, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Now release your hands. Now we start hand movements. Hand movements help us relieve stress in the hands. They also help us strengthening the muscles. The first one is fingers clenching movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Exhale, close your fingers covering your thumb. Inhale, release your fingers. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Now put your hands down. Relax. Now we go to the wrist bending movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Exhale, bring your palm downwards. Inhale, bring your both palms upwards. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, put your hands down. Now relax. Slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. After every movement, after you complete every movement, you slowly inhale 2 times and you slowly exhale 2 times. Inhale, exhale. Now we start wrist rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Fold your fingers and rotate your wrist clockwise. Repeat this for 4 times. Now, do the same in anti-clockwise for 4 times. Relax. Put your hands down. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we start elbow bending movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Your palms should face upwards. Exhale, place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Inhale, release. Now we do it for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Put your hands down. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we start shoulder rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Face your palms upwards. Exhale. Place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Join your elbows. Inhale. Rotate your elbow clockwise to the halfway. Now exhale. Bring them to normal position. Now we repeat this 3 times. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Now we do the same in anti-clockwise. Exhale.
Inhale.
Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Relax. Put your hands down. Now relax. Breathe in slowly. Breathe out slowly. Breathe in. Breathe out. Let us repeat all the steps one by one. Step 1. Pranamasana. Step 2, Hasta Uttasana. Step 3, Pada Hastasana. Step 4, Ashva Sanchalanasana. Step 5, Dandasana. Step 6. Ashtanga Namaskara. Step 7. Bhujangasana. Step 8. Parvatasana. Step 9, Ashva Sanchalanasana. Step 10, Pada Hastasana. Step 11, Hasta Uttasana. Pranamasana. Relax. Raise your hands up, bring your hands down. Now, let us repeat all the steps one more time. Step 1, Pranamasana. స్టెప్ 2 హస్త ఉత్తాసనం స్టెప్ 3 పాద హస్తాసనం స్టెప్ 4 అశ్వ సంచలనాసనం స్టెప్ 5 దండాసనం స్టెప్ 6 అష్టాంగ నమస్కారం స్టెప్ 7 భుజంగాసనం స్టెప్ 8 పర్వతాసనం స్టెప్ 9 అశ్వ సంచలనాసనం స్టెప్ 10 పాదహస్తాసనం స్టెప్ 11 హస్త ఉత్తాసనం స్టెప్ 12 ప్రణామాసనం Now relax. Raise your hands up. Slowly bring them down. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now let us repeat all the steps one by one. Step 1, pranamasana. Step 2, hasta uttasana. Step 3, పాదహస్తాసనం స్టెప్ 4 అశ్వ సంచలనాసనం స్టెప్ 5 దండాసనం స్టెప్ 6 అష్టాంగ నమస్కారం స్టెప్ 7 భుజంగాసనం Step 8, Parvatasana. Step 9, Ashva Sanchalanasana. Step 10, Padahastasana. Step 11, Hasta Uttasana. Step 12, Pranamasana. Now relax, raise your hands up, slowly bring them down, breathe in, breathe out.
Yoga Nidra, the yogic power nap and why you need it, you need to know it. Yoga brings deep rest to the body and mind. It is not only rejuvenates your mind, but also adds vigor to the body. It's a good idea to end your daily yoga practice with yoga nidra or yogic sleep. Simply described as effortless relaxation, yoga nidra is essential end to any yoga pose sequence. While yoga poses warm up the body, yoga nidra cools it down. This closing yoga asana involves consciously taking your attention to different parts of body and relaxing them. Yoga practices increase the energy levels in the body. Yoga Nidra helps conserve and consolidate this energy and relax the entire system, thereby preparing it for this energy for pranayama and meditation. It is therefore important to keep aside sufficient time for yoga nidra in your yoga time. How to do yoga nidra? So there are some steps that tell you how to do this yoga nidra. Let us see them. Lie down straight on your back in cobra pose, that is shavasana. Close your eyes and relax. Take a few deep breaths in and out. Remember to take slowly and relaxed breaths 2 to 5 times. Start gently taking your attention to your right foot. Keep your attention and concentration there for a few seconds while relaxing your foot. Then gently move your attention up to the right knee, right thigh and hip. Become aware of your whole right leg. Repeat the same process to the left side. That is, concentrate now on left foot. Keep your attention there for a few seconds while relaxing your foot. Then gently move your attention up to the left knee, left thigh and hip. Now become aware of your whole left leg. Pay your attention to the all parts of body, stomach, relax, navel region, relax, and chest, relax. Pay your attention to the right shoulder, right arm, palms, and fingers. Repeat this on the left shoulder, left arm, throat, face, and finally to the top of head. Take a deep breath in and observe the sensations in your body. Relax in this position for a few minutes. Slowly aware of your body and surroundings. Turn your right side lying down for a few more minutes, rolling over to the right side, and makes the breath flow through the left nostril, which helps cool the body. Take your own time. You may then slowly sit up, and whenever you feel comfortable, slowly and gradually open your eyes.
Now let's start Nadi Sodhana Pranayama. Nadi means subtle energy channel. Sodhan means cleaning, purification, and pranayama means breathing technique. Nadi Sodhana or alternate nostril breathing is the most important breathing technique to help keep the mind calm, happy, and peaceful. This technique balances two of the most significant nadis or energy channels. Now let us see the benefits of this Nadi Sodhana Pranayama. Nadi Sodhana also balances the two hemispheres of the brain. It is an excellent relaxation technique, calming the mind and generally bringing balance to the whole system. It improves concentration and mental focus as it clears out blocked energy channels in the body. Now let's do the technique. First, form prana mudra. You need to observe this very closely. Now, close right nostril with right thumb and inhale with left nostril. Now, close left nostril with right ring finger and little finger and exhale through right nostril. Now, let's do the same in an opposite way. Now, inhale through right nostril. After that, close right nostril with right thumb and exhale through left nostril. Let us repeat this process for 5 times. Inhale, exhale. 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 Now relax. Inhale, exhale. Now relax. Now slowly inhale and exhale. With both the nostrils, slowly inhale, exhale. Let us move on to the next one, Bhramari Pranayama. It is also known as humming bee breath. Let us see the benefits of this posture. Bhramari relieves stress and cerebral tension. It also helps elevating anger, anxiety, and insomnia. Now, sit in a comfortable meditation asana. Close the eyes and relax the whole body for a short time. Put your index fingers in both of your ears and start listening to the humming sound within your body. The humming sound should be smooth, even, and continuous for the duration of the exhalation.
Relax. Sit properly straight, close your eyes. Meditation మనస్సుని ప్రశాంతంగా ఉంచండి. మీ రెండు కనుబ్రహ్మల మధ్య దృష్టిని కేంద్రీకరించండి. ఆ స్థానాన్ని దైవస్థానంగా భావించండి. మీ రెండు కనుబ్రహ్మల మధ్య స్థానాన్ని దైవస్థానంగా భావించండి. ఆ స్థానాన్ని భూమధ్య స్థానం అంటాము, వృత్తి స్థానము. పిట్యూటరీ గ్లాండ్ ఉంటుంది, ఆ గ్లాండ్ శరీరంలో జరిగేటువంటి అన్ని వ్యవస్థలని బ్యాలెన్స్ చేస్తుంది. అందుచేత దీన్ని దైవస్థానంగా భావించాలి. ఇప్పుడు మీ యొక్క దృష్టిని శ్వాసపై ఉంచండి. శ్వాసని గమనించండి. శ్వాస రాకపోకలని గమనించండి. శ్వాస యొక్క కదలికలను గమనించండి. ప్రేయర్ నమస్కార ముద్ర. స్వస్తి భవతు. ఓం సర్వేషాం శాంతి భవతు. ఓం సర్వేషాం పూర్ణం భవతు. ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతి. హరి ఓం తత్స. ఓం నమః. ఓం నమః. అందరికి నమస్కారం.
స్టార్ట్ స్వస్తి ప్రేయర్.
స్వస్తి భవతు. ఓం సర్వేషాం శాంతి భవతు. ఓం సర్వేషాం పూర్ణం భవతు. ఓం శాంతి శాంతి శాంతి. హరి ఓం తత్స. ఓం నమః.
Thank you.